Hristo Stoichkov, the best Bulgarian football player of all time. Stoichkov was born in the city of Plovdiv on February 8, 1966. And he began his football career playing for hometown club Maritza Plovdiv at age 11. In 1982, he moved to Hebras Harmanli, scoring 14 goals in the third level of Bulgarian football. Stoichkov spent 6 years at CSKA Sofia and became the top goal scorer in Europe in 1990, receiving the European Golden Shoe, by scoring 38 goals in 30 matches during the 1989-90. In 1989, CSKA faced Johan Cruyff's Barcelona in the Club World Cup, Champions League, semi-finals. The overall score is 6-3 for Barcelona, but Stoichkov scores 3 goals in the 2 legs and shocks the world. That makes Cruyff wanting to buy him. Stoichkov was a quick, creative, tenacious, and prolific left-footed forward, who was primarily deployed as a striker, but was also capable of playing in a creative role, as an attacking midfielder, due to his ability to provide assists for teammates. Stoichkov transferred to Barcelona. He became part of manager Johan Cruyff's dream team and helped Barcelona to one of the most successful eras of the club, winning La Liga 4 years in a row between 1991 to 1994 and the European Cup after defeating Sampdoria in 1992. During qualification for the 1994 FIFA World Cup, Stoichkov scored 5 goals to help Bulgaria qualify for the tournament, with Oleg Salenko with 6 goals, as well as earning the Bronze Ball Award. He led Bulgaria past Germany in the quarterfinals 2-1, a shock result as Germany were the then defending champions. In the semifinals, Bulgaria lost 2-1 to Italy. They subsequently lost the third place playoff to Sweden, 4-0, and he won the 1994 Ballon d'Or after leading his national team to the 1994 World Cup semifinals. During his stay in Barcelona, he became an idol for the club's fans, and played in tandem with Romario in attack. Apart from his footballing talent, he was notable for his on-pitch temper. In his playing career, he was also nicknamed the Dagger. Stoichkov then had a short spell in Italy with the Serie A team Parma, leaving Barcelona in 1996. Later he said, "It was the worst decision I have made in my whole career. If I had a magic wand and could change just one thing, it would be that." In Parma he scored a total of 7 goals and soon returned to FC Barcelona where he played until early 1998. In April 1998, he signed a 2-match contract for Saudi Arabian club Al Nasser, helping them win the Asian Cup Winners' Cup. In the semi-final against Kopetag, he earned a penalty and assisted the winning goal, and in the final against Suwon Blue Wings, he scored the only goal in the 12th minute. He subsequently went in Japan to play with Kashiwa Reysol, before finishing his career in the United States with the Chicago Fire and DC United, winning the US Open Cup, and scoring the first goal in the final. In the 2003-2004 season, Stoichkov started a managing career, serving as a forwards coach at Barcelona. After Bulgarian national team manager Plamen Markov resigned in the wake of the team's first-round exit from Euro 2004, the Bulgarian Football Union named him as the new national team manager. He brought his bad temper from his career as a player to the bench. A couple of proven players quit the team due to personal differences with Stoichkov. On June 29, 2009, Stoichkov moved to Mamelodi Sundowns, from South Africa, and the next year, he quit. Now, Hristo Stoichkov is currently pursuing a career in journalism, working as sports commentator, pundit, and reporter for American Spanish-language media giant TUDN. If you make it until here, now, check the best goals of Hristo Stoichkov. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to share and subscribe to Foreigner BG Facebook page and YouTube channel.